Tonight, we are learning more about two young brothers struck and killed while crossing the street in Westlake Village.
It was breaking news last night, and now we know a prominent member of the community has been arrested in connection with the crash. KCAL9's Leslie Marin with more on this heartbreaking story.
Singing hymns tonight, people who knew the two young brothers killed in a hit and run in Westlake Village gathered at the spot their lives were taken.
It's very difficult, and it's sad.
Tonight's crowd was made up largely of people who attend the same church as the family. They identified the brothers as 11-year-old Mark and 9-year-old Jacob Iskander, pictured here dressed as deacons.
Jacob is following in Mark's footsteps, very kind-hearted, always following his brother.
Dina Bedwani was the older brother's Sunday school teacher.
He was an exceptional boy, to tell you the truth. I was expecting a lot of stuff ahead in the future from him.
But last night, the boys' futures were cut short. Just after dark, sheriff investigators say a driver came barreling towards a family of six near Triunfo Canyon and Lindero Canyon roads. The mother was able to get two of her kids out of the way, but the brothers didn't make it. Tonight, sheriff's investigators have arrested 57-year-old Rebecca Grossman, co-founder and chair of the famed Grossman Burn Foundation.
It really is, you know, about collaborating.
Here she is when she appeared on KCAL 9 trying to raise funds for charity. Tonight, Grossman is facing two counts of vehicular manslaughter. Investigators say she was speeding and driving under the influence. They also say she took off after the crash, but was arrested a quarter mile away from the scene. Tonight, that's where this growing memorial now sits, to honor the two young lives taken too soon.
Lack of thought or time spent thinking about, you know, what my consequences can possibly be has impacted thousands of families.
Tonight, people in this area tell us that they want this crosswalk to be more visible to drivers. They say right now there are signs, but they want possibly lights or even a stop sign installed before another tragedy occurs here again. Reporting in Westlake Village, Lizzie Marin, KCAL 9.